Nie.
Revelio.
I'd rather stick to my feet. I cover more. Yeah. Went across the map with my fucking feet. How you think I got to level 16 so fast? I did that all on feet, foot.
Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Incendio.
You're just lazy. That's all.
Expelliarmus. Accio. Revelio.
Madam Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
I'd like to ask you a few things, if you don't mind.
What would you like to know?
Just having a look around, if that's all right.
Of course. Please, let me know if you find anything that interests you. and thank you for stopping by.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are you there for?
A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. Thank you for stopping.
Maybe she saw how much he's...
Nice to see you again.
Maybe she thinks she'd get better business if she goes lower.
What do you have for sale?
This will do just
well, the potion
fine.
Guy is selling Thank all his you. Shit for 600.
Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
I still think they're saying potato every time they do that shield. Just listen to it, and you'll say the same shit. Thank you. You know what I just realized? After going through the beginning and again, why did our character take a flying cart instead of a train?
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
I just watched a train go by.
What do you have for sale?
And Harry Potter rode on.